this universal life. Place is always packed on a Saturday. Always. Actually planning on coming to the park today, but it said that the wait times were real low and I really wanted an ice cream donut, so figured I'd go take a walk, get me an ice cream donut. As you can see, it's about 6 o'clock and most people are leaving the park, so it should be a good opportunity to get in here and get some food. This is what it's about. Damn. People hanging out in Central Park, what's up? There are so many people here. I remember 10 years ago, when we used to come down here, it was not this crowded. Harry Potter World opened up and this place exploded. This ice cream donut life. So one of the bad things about Universal, we just stood in line, a bunch of people just walked out of line because they wanted the signature donut sundae and there aren't any. And instead of putting a sign up, they let everybody wait in line and then find out. And then when somebody turned around and said that they don't have any, like 10 people got out of line. Food and drinks from Germany and Belgium. Berries and cream. Waffle s'mores. Let's see what Germany has over here. Ooh. Beverages. Light brew, vanilla malt, cedary finish. India! These lines for the Mardi Gras food and drink are ridiculous. I just talked to a friend of mine standing in line, and he's been in there for 20 minutes and hasn't even paid yet. However, the line for the Bloody Mary is not as long. So I am definitely about to get my Bloody Mary on. Mardi Gras, Bloody Mary is delicious. There's a pickle at the bottom of my Bloody Mary. I ain't even mad.